His character is pronounced as Jiang, Jiang, and it means a river. Changjiang, for example, is the Yangtze River, and also it can refer to any river.